ain't a damn thing promised to you, except living your life and dying one day. I'm just me.
Friends of Tom, come over here. Simone, Lucian.
Man, wait a second, Mark.
Come, my children, or I'll knock off you.
Don't tell us what to do.
My friends, our friends in America have organized a hit on the top vegetable on that political ladder. Can you guess who that is?
The JF candidate.
Good guess, Lucian. Now, we must pick them off quickly. We'll do it in when he is passing through Dallas, the city that we're in a moment. End question.
How many assassins are we going to get?
Three assassins. We'll be using Lucian, your good self, Simone, and Frank. Is there anything else you need to know?
Positioning?
Lucian, you will be positioned on the grassy knoll and be the primary shooter that kills JFK. Simone, you will be located on the book depository. And Frank, you will be opposite Simone. Do you understand? If you fail me, I will have your children hung on a train.
I'm Curtis Creswell, and here I am upon the grassy knoll as we await the arrival of our beloved president, John F. Kennedy.
JFK!
News has just arrived that John F. Kennedy has just disembarked his aircraft, and he should be arriving here very shortly. As we can see, there is a strong following for the American president behind me. Some patriotic supporters have arrived.
JFK!
Welcome, President Kennedy, to Dallas.
They say that the good die young, so I think that you should have fun when you're young, cause time won't wait for no one. When God calls, you gotta go home. They say the good die young, that's why I know that we gon' have fun in this life, cause you only got one. When God calls, fuck you.
Everybody heard they mama say it be days like this. When you see one of your friends die in the midst, in the struggle, what to the circumstances, a risk that they take just to prove it. And even then, accidents are prone to happen to any man. A woman is dumb enough to pretend it, huh? God will hold them accountable.
President has been shot. Who by and for what reason? Nobody as yet knows. Good evening and welcome back to the Dallas Daily Delivery. And here I'm joined by a local member of the Dallas community. So what's your name, young man?
Cletus.
Yes, where are Cletus? How do you feel about the just recent happenings?
Oh, it's a very big tragedy for our country and our beloved president.
Yes, and who do you think shot the president?
The Klansman, yeah!
Yes,
it's
totally normal.
The mafia, probably, the French, or American mafia, I don't know.
Ah, sounds like you have a bit of a link there. Did you shoot the president?
No. Certainly not.
Certainly not. The words of a confused Dallas person.
Lee Harvey Oswald, you're under arrest for the suspicion of the murder of JFK and the murder of Officer Tippin. Come with us.
Hi! And then just wrote to me, satisfaction.
You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Everything you say or do will be used against you in the court of law.
Dallas Courier Mail, I'm Dirk Creswell. Today we're at the Dallas Police Station, and we're going to see Lee Harvey Oswald, the suspected killer of our president, beloved president, John F. Kennedy. Now, he's going to be put in front of the Warren Commission, and he will be charged with also the murder of a police officer, Tippit. And here he comes now.
Come in! Come on! Move! Come in! Go! Come! Come on! Come on! Let's go!
Hello, Lucian and Frank. Did you complete the job?
So that boss,
so JFK is dead,
swimming with the fishes.
He's a doornail, man.
Good, sit down.
Stop screwing around!
Hey,
let's get work!
Business!
Fellas, while the police are still swarming around in Dallas, we have to lie low a little while. Firstly, we have to get out of the state, then we get out of the country, to my side, where we will be getting our pay for that fantastic job that you have completed. Now, we lay low in the safe house for 3 days.
Okay.
Four
go on. 10 days. Just to be sure.
No problem, Lucian. As long as you buy through, you'll be okay.
I'm sweet with that.
This is our video diaries of the making of JFK. No, it's the making of JFK. Early Saturday morning, we went out to film JFK. This is the making of JFK. I love JFK. Hey, Slavik, what would you do if JFK was here right now? I'd marry him. What would you do? No, you'd marry him?
If you fail me, I will have your children hung in on a train.
Shit, no, stop. Stop. Stop wasting them. Fuck, I screwed up again.
I'm tired of this. What was the clock?
President Kennedy has been shot. Who, by? Why? Nobody knows. Hi, I'm Curtis. Here with me, I have a local citizen of Dallas who is extremely disheartened by what has just occurred.
Hey.
So what's your name, young man?
Cletus.
So Cletus, what do you think about this whole occurring with the president's shooting today?
It's a very big tragedy. Shit!
So who do you think shot the president, Dorian?
The Klan Man!
Yes,
You're fucking hot, Dorian!
I think so.
The president has been shot. Who by? And why? Find out after the break.
Come on, give it a go. Just go back in. Just go back in. You can cut it out.
Is it on?
Yes.
Join us after the break. It'll work.
Okay, where the hell is Slavi? Oh, we don't need to.
Have you got it?
The camera's on.
If I did that baby to say what's his view, so it's in the movie theater. Yes, you're doing that.
Are you Lee Harvey Oswald?
No.
You're a fucking idiot.
Are you Lee Harvey Oswald?
Yeah, you fucking pussy cunt.
I'm fucking shit.
You're a fucking idiot.
Idiot! No, look at me, I'm dead, I'm an idiot.
Jesus,
can
I smash
you guys? Yes. Slavik, just go. Just get it.
Seriously, man. Oi, please.
I'm not gonna say yes, you idiot.
Yeah,
it's him. I know, are you gay? I know, are you gay? I know. No, are you gay? Yeah, you can't.
No. I was gonna go shopping at Power. Some cheeky babes.
Stop recording, you dude.
Remember.
Yeah, but they're not gonna see.
You guys reckon it's not gonna rain till about 4 or 5, so you see we'll come in about half an hour late.
Okay.
Alright, let's pack up and play poker.
I'm gonna beat you all.
Oh yeah, I'll kick all of your ass.